friends, it's Miss Jen. We're gonna do something today that you can do at home. This is a sensory path, but I made it using Sidewalk chalk, and I think maybe some of your parents might have some at home too, so let's try it. Let's see if we can do it. Ready? Here we go. I'm wearing my sneakers to help my feet have lots of support, so it's really good to wear your sneakers when you're jumping. Hands up and touch the sky. Now I'm going to sidestep. It says turn around. And now I'm going to do a frog jump. This says tiptoe. With my feet together and then my feet apart. Touch the sky, hands up again. It says jump this way. Slide to the left, slide to the left. Now I'm going to balance on one foot. Step forward and take a nice deep breath. I'm gonna soar like a butterfly. I'm gonna walk the eight two times. Stand tall and touch your toes. Slide to the right, slide to the right. Now jump the alphabet. Turn around and find your name. Carefully walk backwards. And here we are, we're at the end. Bye, miss you.